Miss Pettigrew, I was warned of your stubbornness and impertinence, and I should have...